Boom, everybody. Strictly speaking, the second coming has already been, according to the lore. Oh no. Will he survive? Checking for stats, like an idiot. Ah, that triggered it. Well, okay, so that's better. The switches. Here's one. I see. That's new. Should I go back and get... Why not? If we're not returning to this area. And we might not. It's very likely we don't. That was guessable. Sloppy, but we didn't die. Okay, what to do? Where to go? I guess. Switch. There's a yellow door. Is there anywhere else to go? I didn't mean to take that, but is there a switch? Well, I can see what's there. There's a lot of health around, so that's good. Can't see a switch. But what's that? Oh, it's just... yeah. Machinery. Machinery. And then I'm confused. I guess he didn't hit me, or he did because I did have over 100. Oh, I'm curious about the kill count on this. Dead. Invoke. Thank you. Interesting. I had more of the chain gun. Oh, there we go. Why would there be a cyber demon here? I'm just thinking about the evil. Then again, the evil would have been useful for this too, in a way. Just parts writing. If there's a sound in the background, and I don't know if the mic picks it up, it's a washing machine. I am a domestic man. That thing is gonna peel and all those corners are gonna open. Nice map, by the way. I hope it's not Cyber Demon. Or an Archvile. Oh, I didn't press that. Thank you. Okay. And then I have to rush there. Maybe. No, I don't even need to rush there. Wasn't a cyber demon at all. Where did the cocoa? Oh, there. Exit. Most of it. Great. 100 kills. Okay. And secrets. Well, it was probably the mega one. I didn't die. Great map. Yeah, this is really the essence of TNT is here. Oh shit. I don't wanna see what happens. Thank you.